today we are making a grilled ramen on the barbecue. The recipe is in this book. It's the recipe of our famous Caesar salad. And blah, blah, blah. There we go. Let's get started. Hey guys, so as usual, I do everything in my mini cuisinart because I'm kind of a dependency. But if you want to chop everything really good, go for it. Now, let me show you anchovies, an egg. Watching Eating Well with Maria today, always with love and appetite. I will see you soon. Bye.